Alright, welcome back, GT Goku and Super Saiyan Team, Legends Rising, Dragon Ball Legends. I know I am so late to this, I know I am 1 week late. Let's just do one multi, let's see what happens. Let's just go one multi on this GT Goku and Super Saiyan Team the banner. If we get him, we'll just go ahead and play PvP in this video just now. But let me just hold this shit for a second, just for 1 second, wait. And release this shit, I'm sorry. that took a lot of energy. That's all about, okay, come on, can we get a sparking, please? Can we get a sparking? Please. Please, come here. Please. What was I thinking? Trying to get GT Goku in one multi? What's wrong with me? So yeah, this is the team I will be using in this video. As you can see, we have the old, the very old GT Goku and Kuririn and Kaioken Goku. So the way this team works is if he dies, these two Gokus will get a buff. This team is so bad. It's gonna be a challenge, but I'm up for challenges. Hopefully we can get a win with this team. Let's do this. All right, we're in the first game. And we got the GT Goku. It's the old GT Goku. Like I said, this team has a Kuririn there. So again, it's not Krillin, it's Kuririn. Just I gotta correct a lot of you. It's not Krillin, it's Kuririn. Kamehameha. So he needs to die, and these two Gokus get a buff. So this is my way of doing content for GT Goku, since I'm not gonna be summoning on him. That's Android 13. Oh my, that's Android 13. Like, let me crack my fingers. Let me switch into Kaioken. What you gonna do? Elemental advantage. Okay, no, he switches to Cell. Okay. Okay, please. Oh, he's going crazy. Be gone. Oh boy. No. Okay, he got me. Oh, look at that damage. Oh, green cards activated. Let's do this. Kuririn, please don't let me down. Oh boy. Now Kuririn's dead. Just what I wanted. And oh, right. Oh boy. What a way to start this video. Oh boy. Okay, let's strike card. Please. Okay, we guess it. Let's go. Success. Let's go. There we go. Let the strike cards. Okay, of course. This Android 13, I told you he was a problem. He's an issue. Why is he in this game? This GT Goku's Ki Blast can break cards. So that's pretty neat. I don't know. That was a different word. There we go. Switch into Kaioken. And banish, please. No. Okay, there we go. Kamehwami. Wow, we got him. Yeah, Kaioken. Oh, no. These androids. Why are they here? I swear every one of them has a barrier or a shield, but we got the Rising Rush. Let's pick the ultimate card. Please. I'm sorry. I am losing my voice. I'm going crazy. We're getting the bad shits. Let's get a Kamehwami. Oh, I have first. And then we just get a little cheeky. Just a small little. We got this Android 13. We got to deal with him. Just one question I want to ask you guys. Why does he have hair like a Super Saiyan? That's all I want to know. If you guys know, let me know in the comments down below. Let's go, Kaioken. You're gonna do Android 13. You're gonna do nothing. Let's get the. We waited. It's all about the timing. Let's get the ultimate. Coming. Oh no, of course. Now he uses a cell. I thought he had it. Oh, this team is so difficult to use. Please. No. No. I really want one win. Just one win with this team. This team is so bad. But it's the only thing I can come up with. And it's so stressful. I gotta say, using different teams like this, that is not my norm for like the lineage of Shets of a Frieza Force of Frieza team. Or the God Key Teach. What am I speaking? I don't know what I'm saying. I'm crazy. It's such a current. What I'm trying to say is, using a team that is not my normal main team, it's quite challenging and can drive me a bit insane. Vanish. There we go. There we go. Oh no, he switches into. I don't know her name. But we're gonna call her Puma because she has a tail and she looks like a Puma. I don't know what a Puma looks like. Please, oh, she's going crazy. Okay, I really like her animation when she attacks. It's really nice. It looks really fun. And this Android 18's got the Rising Rush. Switch into Kuririn. Pick the Ki Blast. So it's okay if this Kuririn dies. Because, like I said, the Goku's get the buff. Please, oh, this Android 18. Look at this. I really want this Android 18. The best. I really want that Android 18 because, oh my god, she's so amazing. I tried getting her through the dailies and the tickets, but I had no luck. So Videl, what you gonna do? Let's get the Ki Blast. There we go. Get some key. Okay, what you doing, Videl? Okay, she's gonna try and make me vanish. She's gonna try and make me vanish, huh? And Videl? Oh no! And there she goes. Look at that damage. Look at that damage. Switching into Puma. What you gonna do, Puma? What you gonna do, Puma? No! Okay, we have a Rising Rush. Gotta use it to our advantage. Okay, when the time is right, we shall use this Rising Rush. Should we do it now? No, switch into Kaioken. Let's get that Rising Rush. It's beautiful. Oh no, switch into Videl. Let's get the ultimate card. Come on, please! Just one win. I just wanna win with this team. I just want it, please. I wanna win, please. No, okay, yeah, we got it. Okay, for a second I thought the guest, but let's go. Shit! He's got the elemental advantage. He's going crazy. He's got the advantage. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. Okay, I'm dead. Oh boy, GT Goku, the old one. I feel like I gotta mention that. GT Goku, the old one, versus two of these the females. Okay, we gotta think here. Thinking time, okay. We'll do these ki blasts. Like this. Switches into Puma. If anyone knows her name, please let me know in the comments down below, because I really don't know. Okay, please. There we go. We have just we have no vanish. Alright, we are in the last and final game. This is the last final one. Please, can we get a win? Yo, this is Mr. Gohan. We're up against a hybrid team. He also has that legendary limited Gohan, which is, I feel like he's gonna drive me insane. But no, please. We just need one win. I just want one win. Look, can we get a rising rush? There we go. Just one win with this team. That's all. Pick the key blast. Let's go. Oh, that's the Gohan. If we can eliminate him, then he won't be a problem. There we go. Please. Oh, there we go. We eliminated. I might not kill him. Wait, please. Come here, mommy. Okay. Okay, it's going to kill him. Oh no, Bash, it's not gonna kill him. No, he's still alive. Okay, there we go. He's dead now. Okay, he's dead. Okay, we cannot switch our character. So, oh shit. What do we do? Oh no, he's got the legendary fist. Oh shit, it's Legends Limited. Go 10. What do we do? Come on, Cuban. Let's go. Strike card. Like this. Get some key. No. There we go. Do the neutral tap. Switch into Kaioken. He's gonna command me. Wait. Oh, come on. Tell me, mommy. Oh, look at that damage. It's beautiful. We got him. Oh, please. Oh, God. We might win this one. Okay. We're doing so good so far. So far, so good. Okay. We eliminated it. Oh, no. Razzle. Oh, no. There we go. We eliminated his Legends Limited Gohan. So he's not gonna be a problem. It's just this Mr. Gohan. Okay. Let's go. We get him. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Vanish. Oh, come on. Please, Gohan. Please. No. Oh, God, we got him. Okay. I thought he got us. Let's go. There we go. Get some key. Ratata. It's all about the key blast. Okay, never mind. He's going to kill me. It's fine. Kill my Kuru. Kill him. Go. It doesn't make a difference because we're going to get all the buffs. We have all the buffs for this GT Goku and Kaioken Goku. And it's over. We have the elemental advantage. Come on, please. Okay, there we go. Switch into Kaioken. He's gonna command me. Okay, he's going crazy. Wait. Oh, come on. Let's just go Kaioken. There we go. That feels good. Now he's gone. Let's just go back a bit because this guy over here, he knows. Kamiwami. Wow. Oh, he came right into that. Let's go. No. Please. Vanish this. Come on. We need to win this one. Please. I really want to win this one. Come on. Oh, there we go. We're gonna use a main ability to get the vanish back. There we go. Wait. Oh, he doesn't. Okay. He always does the neutral tap shits. Okay. Every time I vanish, he does the neutral tap shits. I got that noted down. Let's go with the strike cards. There we go. We need one more Dragon Ball for our rising rush. But let's just do this. Blast damage is up, but we have no blast cards. So let's go. Rata. There we go. Please, no. I tried. We have no badge. Switch to Kaioken. There we go. Take all that damage. It's just okay. It's got the rising rush. Okay. We're taking that. Okay. Oh, this is getting so tense. Okay. I gotta concentrate. Let's pick the strike cards. Please, Gohan. Oh no. Okay, wait. Bad shits. Okay, wait. Look, okay, it's 2v1. Okay, we got eliminated. Okay, it's Goten versus me. Rising Rush! Let's go! Let's go! He didn't see it. Okay, if he guesses this. Oh no, wait, he can still come back. If he guesses this, please. If he guesses this, it's over. Oh. There we go! Crush it! Feels so damn good. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. this team was all over the place, but let me know if you summoned on this GT Goku and Super 17 banner. I know you guys want to see me summon. Just bear with me. Hopefully the next one's a Legends Limited. Whatever the next Legends Limited is, I will be summoning on that. I have saved 10,000 Chrono Crystals. I am ready, okay? I am more than ready. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did, and I'll see you guys in the next video.